to you from Springfield, Missouri, for this great game to be played here at Plaster Field. It is cold and it is raining here for tonight's game between the Black Knights and the Southwest Missouri State Bears. And here come the Bears. Welcome, everyone. Brad Nessler here for EA Sports with my co-host Kirk Herbstreit and the coach, Lee Corso. We hope you're as excited as we are for this one. The Black Knights come out like they're just going to roll over this team. What do you think about that, Herbie?
Well, I think you're right. I think this one's going to be a blowout. The away team looks to be pretty unstoppable offensively, and that's primarily because of their quarterback. Not only is this guy gifted physically, he's got such a grasp of this game mentally. Lee, he's a coach's dream.
Forget about it. Southwest Missouri State is not going to be able to slow down this rushing attack, and I'm going to tell you why. That defensive line is going to get dominated up front, Kirk, and they're going to lose this one big.
Thanks, guys. Looks like we're going to have an action-packed game, so let's get down to the field where they're waiting for the coin toss.